I have everything in there except for the tomato sauce. There's chili flake in there, which gives it a little spiciness. But I also added the fresh basil to it. Now, when I'm cooking, and I kind of learned this from an old chef, that when you add your herbs to the oil mixture, and the things that are very hot in the bottom of the pan, the floral tones kind of come out in it, you know, really well, whether it's dry or fresh. This is really pronounced if anybody here likes Indian food. All Indian food starts out with toasting spices. So just kind of a little heads up, if you want to know what chef's doing in the kitchen, yeah, I'm toasting your herbs, okay?
A little bit of egg wash.
It's just beaten egg with a little bit of water in it, that's all. Some Italian breadcrumbs. At this point in time, there's your arancini. You just fry it, and you can do it in a skillet on top of a stove. You make a little pink oil, like you're cooking some chicken or something. Serve it on top of a little marinara. Parmesan cheese, and there you go. Okay? Yes.